visiting temples, mosques, gurudwaras and churches is something which everyone has been doing in the Congress party. Why only Mr. Rahul Gandhi? You only notice when he goes to a temple. But when he goes to a mosque or when he goes to a dargah sharif or when he goes to a gurudwara, no one watches it. No, no one sort of notices it.
He went frequency, actually.
We went to Golden Temple also. He's visited the dargah sharif, Ajmer and Bareilly also.
No, I think, but during the Gujarat campaign, this was quite deliberate, and also media was not barred from coming. Media was invited. So there was a political statement being made.
See, he visited Dwarkadesh. And that is a temple which everyone who goes to Gujarat.
Why should you be defensive about his going to temples?
No one is. He was not never defensive.
No, you.
No, I am not defensive.
You are saying he goes to church also.
Yeah, he does. He does.
And
he does.
And your party spokesman said, "Wo janeu dhari Hindu."
I will not go into the details. But the fact remains that Congress is one political party which does not sort of flaunt religion. I'm a religious person. Yes, I'm a religious person. But I never wear religion on my sleeves. I never sort of flaunt it. But yes, if you went to Dwarka temple, so what is so great about it?